Processors are all about speed, but how exactly do they work? In this video, we go into detail about what a processor is, explain how it works, and go over its main features. The processor is a chip responsible for calculations. It makes all the logical decisions, which are basically all the tasks your computer does, from the simplest thing as open a window, to the most complex, such as completing a 3D animation. For this reason, the processor is known as the brain of the computer. To understand how it works, imagine this scenario. We have a processor, and next to it there is memory RAM, and inputs coming from the output devices, your hard drive, mouse, keyboard, and monitor. The mode of communication between them is called the motherboard. The motherboard is responsible for linking the processor to all the components of your computer. The processor executes three basic functions: receive input data, process this data, and provide output data. But what exactly does all this mean? When you type in some text, for example, each letter entered is input data. The processor receives this data, processes it, and provides the output. In this case, everything that you type will appear immediately on your screen. This all happens in a fraction of a second. There are other types of processors too, which may be installed on your system, but every processor contains several important features. Here are the main ones. The socket. The socket is a type of physical connection between the processor and the motherboard, and it is responsible for transmitting energy to the processor. The core. The cores are responsible for the processing speed. The more cores a processor has, the more functions it can execute simultaneously without overloading your system. The clock. The clock is responsible for defining the frequency that your processor will use to execute one task. It's measured by hertz. This means the amount of cycles that can happen in a given amount of time, in this case, in seconds. For example, if a processor has a 2 GHz clock, it can have up to 2 billion cycles per second. So the higher your clock frequency is, the lower the execution time will be, which for you means a faster processor. The cache. Basically, the cache is the auxiliary memory of a processor where the most accessed data that will be processed is identified and then stored. The processor accesses this memory and is able to execute the action faster because it's more readily available. This is one more important factor that has a direct impact on the processor speed. The more cache there is, the more quick storage capacity you have, which results in a faster speed. Anytime you need help or have any questions, you can always contact us through social media on Twitter. Check out the Dell Community Forum to join in a chat and share info with other Dell users. We have many other helpful tips and tutorials available on this channel, so become a subscriber today. If you like this video, give it a like, and thanks for watching.